So I was thinking, should I just nuke down the HQ, or should I go for additional generators? I've been actually thinking so much, you guys. Is Rifleman a good idea here to take down the base? Maybe it's better to use, like, heavies? I'll actually switch over to heavies. I cannot use Rifleman with that, because there were like, mortars there, shock launchers. It is better to change the rifles over to heavy. So we're switching my troops. It's really important, guys, that you plan your attack every time you're jumping into the mega crack. Because if you lose one attack, that can be really, really devastating on your progress. Alright, so let's go in and attack. I'm not going to be scouting anymore. I think it's all fine here by using heavies and Zikas. The lights are here, guys. Alrighty, so we're going to drop in the troops on the right side here. And I'm going to try to take down the shield and generator. So hopefully I can. I really have hope the mortar up there will not reach out to my Zikas. Oh my gosh, no. There's mortars up there. I want to shot those mortars. Don't want mortars tossing on my heavies right now, because it might be tossing on me as well. Alrighty, so we're on our way to the shield generators, and I really hope I will be doing some nasty damage right now, guys. Come on. Zikas, I believe in you guys. You can do this, seriously. Oh my gosh, tossing red kits. My heavies down in the nasty shield generators now. And I see here, I'm struggling on working on the generators, for sure. I'm struggling working on the generators here. Alright, so we're tossing out a shock. I gotta toss some artillery shells. Alright, that's fine. I'm tossing two barrages, resistant damage on the shield generators. Come on, you guys, more damage on the generators. I'm tossing everything I got here on the generators to take it out. My Zikas down here is working the last generator. Come on, do not fail on this. Do not fail. Take that generator down, seriously. Okay, we got it. Perfect. So the next attack is definitely going to be a takedown for sure. I mean, like, we are sure, or I'm sure here that this guy is going down. So, I'm going to be rebuilding my troops once again here using heavies and Zikas. That's fine. Okay, we are going in. We're going to be blasting down at the stage 47, you guys. Holy smokes. I've been actually using like 4 attacks on this base, I think. I think it's 4 attacks to keep down, but that's a lot. Okay. Drop out the Zikas. Putting a flare on the corner of the map or down below. Look at this. Zikas running in. There's no more remaining here to distract my troops. Oh my gosh. There's actually a shock launcher there bugging my troops. We're tossing another flare just to the corner of the map here. Let's go for it. And from here, I'm going to be going for the HQ. I'm definitely going to be shocking those mortars, because if the mortars actually hits for the heavy, it will target the Zikas. It will actually hurt the Zikas. So we're going to toss some shots right now. Go. That's good. Alright, that's fine. That's all fine. Oh my god. Holy smokes. Won't get that laser beam right there. But not to worry, you guys. I think we're all fine here. As long as we just shock the laser beam, we will take down this base, tossing all my artillery shells on the HQ. And those artillery shells were late. We took down the Mega Crab stage 47. And I really wonder, like, how far I am on the leaderboards, guys, after I've used all the attacks. I'll show you guys the leaderboard. So we got like 2 power powders, pretty sweet. We got like 3 life shards. That's also amazing. Alright, so let's use the next attack, you guys. We're using everything we got today. Alright, building up the heavies and the Zikas. We're checking out the Mega Crab stage 48. I really hope I can advance over to 50, guys. That would be super cool to reach. Alright, a lot of boom cannons here. A lot of boom cannons. What should I do with the boom cannons? Maybe I should switch the Yeah, I don't know, like, the mega crab costs a lot of, they cost a lot of diamonds because you need to switch it all the time here. I'm gonna be carrying, like, one boat of the medic, or probably two boats of the medic is a better thing to do here. Alright, so we're getting the last medic, instant fish, 80 diamonds, not a problem at all. We are jumping into the base and we're gonna toss and attack you guys. Okay, so the plan here is to walk down. Should I walk down the rocket launcher on the right side, or should I walk down this rocket launcher's right here? I think it's a better call, actually, to walk down the rocket launcher up here. So, taking both of those rocket launchers down by tossing two barrages and two arcane shells, seems like that's not enough. That's another arcane shell. We still have, like, 170 GBU, guys. But I definitely shocked the Morris on the right, so I'm
going to
there we go. The white side here is the cover on my right, which gives that character. Okay, there we go. Passing another shot on the Morris. The Morris are doing a lot of damage. Alright, many are behind, killing like crazy, guys. They are killing like crazy. I definitely shot the buck once again here. There we go. Critters are distracting here. Perfect. We have critters as shield. Basically, almost all of my riflemen are gone. I'm gonna keep on tossing shots on that buck on the right side. Oh my gosh, so much damage, you guys. It's pretty insane. Alright, tossing a shot. Quickly, my zookas on the right side. Will be able to take care of the buck.
मम्मी ने इस टोन में बात करेगा तो मैं उसका खेल छोड़ूंगी जिस रात में बोले कि मैं ना रुकूं
Probably tank would be a good thing to do. Alright, so basically, we have shield builders there, boom tenders, okay, heavies. Maybe heavies are a good thing to do. I think heavies are probably, yeah, it's gonna be heavies. The laser beam behind there is gonna be a bit of a problem, so we're gonna try to find a